Where are they now, the most successful featured Shark Tank company? In 2013, Jamie Siminoff walked into the Shark Tank with his robotic doorbell friend, Doorbot, aka Ring Doorbell, an upgraded doorbell that would allow speech and visuals through your phone, adding much-needed security to your front door, making it a clearly needed product. Even so, not a single shark took the bait to invest, and some sharks disliked the $200 pricing of the product. Fast forward to 2018, Ring sold to Amazon for $900 million, Amazon took Ring Doorbell to $1.5 billion, and Jamie even featured on an episode of Shark Tank in 2019, sitting beside but standing above Robert, Lori, and Barbara in net worth, Jamie with a net worth of $350 million, making Ring Doorbell the most successfully pitched Shark Tank company.